Welcome back to the...
What did I call the series again? Wayne Lock, okay. Hey, you need to get used to that. So we're gonna go straight to the gym. I did a couple bit of grinding. Didn't really want to be too overleveled. Also, I transferred over the event torchic to the Alpha Sapphire, bred eggs until, until I got a torchic with speed boost. This is a very dangerous gym. Like, low key in real life, this would be very dangerous.
Okay, this gym.
We're not gonna have any trouble. I can already tell you that much. I'm not that high level. Everything, by the way, everything else is level 12. Just so you know. We got champion level 14, blazer level 12, chicken, which is why I named our new friend here level 12. Verb level 12 and Lion Queen 2 level 12. There you go. Just because it's fun, I want to pop these bubbles. There we go. Gen bug Pokemon are actually pretty good. Like, Boar Beetle, I've heard that's good. Does a lot of XP for a Scuba. Oh, never mind. Okay, level 16 up. Okay. Actually, let's give someone else a chance. Let's test out Chicken. These two scouts from Chicken.
Yes, this whole gym. But speed boost. Get used to this.
Well, we're gonna get Charmander soon.
There we go.
I play a little theme that's more appropriate.
Ironically,
I think the surf kit might be a little harder, more. It's gonna be more difficult to deal with than. What's it called? The Vivian Burn?
Coward.
Do I even have potions? Bruh, I have all this speed boost and you're not even letting me use it. How dare you? Burn? Thank you. Can't heal that. I should have gone with the verb. Maybe I should have let off the verb.
Yeah. Ironically, I think.
Just on time. Let's give everyone some action. There we go. Amber. Nope. Tackle because you're faster. Okay. That actually did not much. Amber again. You're probably just going to tackle. Yep. Goodness, it doesn't have powder. That would suck. And Vivian down. First gym is ours. Ooh, that's a lot of XP. Juicy XP for knocking out of Vivian. And Viola's down. Perfect, perfect, perfect. It wasn't just Torch Egg. I just had Torch Egg deal with the Surskit. Because I'm a dummy and forgot Fletchling was a thing. Because it's not yet fire type. It will become one. Oh jeez, my game's gonna have two fire flying types. Oh my goodness. By the way, I am going to be able to swap out Pokemon as I please. So, like, say I want to preserve Torchic, for example, and I have a Liquid in the box. I'll be able to swap out Torchic for Liquid as I please. Just because our Pokemon here are very limited, so I gotta play it slightly smarter. Goodbye, Tierno. I don't get why you're still here. Yay, XP share. Very epic. Very epic indeed. Oh boy, you and County, can't wait. Oh wait, nothing here is fire type. Big sad. That's funny here though, isn't it? case I ever want a shiny head early on for some reason. Poison barb. Ooh. So far, nothing on my team gets a poison move, though, so. So yeah, I'll pass. Hello. Yes. Fairy Pokemon are new.
Sure, let's go.
Yep, we gotta go to the lab.
The
Squirtle scares me. Going to be honest. Air healed up, so that's fine. Yeah, I get it, it's a lab. I don't want to go to the third floor yet. I'll go to the second floor. Because I want some free stuff. Can't get that until I beat the game. So what Pokemon are these? I see Combee, but I don't think all six of these are Combee. If so, sir, you have a very sad team. Hi, can I have free stuff? Thank you. Would you like to give me free stuff? Nope. Would you like to give me free stuff? Nope. How about you? Free stuff? Nope. Can I have free stuff? Nope, but we are gonna need this in the future.
And third floor. Hello. Ember.
Here's the thing, I can't do much to Squirtle, so the English are useless. Goodbye, Bulbasaur. I'm sorry I can't pick you this time, buddy. big sad. Alright, let's go with the burp. Burp. We're just gonna have to pet this thing until it's down. Why is his tackle doing more than my pet? Fine, I'll quick attack. Oh, don't raise your defense, you weenie.